I do miss the engagement that we have in the auditorium in Severance Hall. That we have such active listeners, that and they are friendly, and then they talk to me what they liked, what they didn't. And they are incredibly generous, and then some of them invite us over to their house, or sometimes we'll play for them. So we have this personal connection, and that I really admire their openness and friendliness and love for music and the support that they give us daily.